today we're doing something special. We're gonna play some Legend of Zelda, the Ocarina of Time. I'm gonna be playing this on a Nintendo 3DS emulator. And it's got pretty good graphics. It looks like they improved them from the N64. First things first, I should probably make sure that I'm set to use my Xbox controller, actually. Let's see. There we go. What should we name ourselves? I don't think Kenny Rogers will fit. See me putting in the characters right now. The Nintendo 3DS had two screens, and in my emulator, I have both of them displaying because I will be using one the other screen occasionally, but not that often. So I've just got it hidden over to the side. You can see it on the bottom right there. In the vast, deep forest of Hyrule, long have I served as the guardian spirit. I am known as the Deku Tree. The children of the forest, the Kokiri, live here with me. Each Kokiri has his or her own guardian fairy. However, there is one boy who does not have a fairy. Outsiders and maintaining the order of the world. This is like... This game is like making some commentary on like migrant crises and stuff. But before this tremendous evil, even my power is as nothing. It seems the time has come for the boy without a fairy to begin his journey. The youth whose destiny is to lead Hyrule to the path of justice and truth. Navi, go now, find our young friend, and guide him to me. I do not have much time left. Fly, Navi, fly. The fate of the forest, nay, the world, depends upon thee. Wake up. The great Deku Tree wants to talk to you. Some of the audio seems a little bit unbalanced. Navi's kind of quiet. Can Hyrule's destiny really depend on such a lazy boy? Well, Navi, you gotta know when to hold him, and know when to fold him, and know when to take a nap. The fairy, the great Deku Tree has asked me to be your partner from now on. Nice to meet you. The great Deku Tree has summoned you, so let's get going right now. Distinction, you're not a real member of the community unless you have a magical fairy flying around? Is that right? The great Deku Tree has summoned you. It's quite an honor to talk to the great Deku Tree. I'll wait for you here. Get going. So some of the audio stuff. Okay, I can hear it, so I'm gonna see if I can mess with some settings here real quick. Oh, that's exciting. We'll fix that in a second. Let's see if this will do it. If not, I may have to play with these settings another time. Huh, that's just how the combat sounds are really low compared to the music. It's a trial run. Maybe we'll get it working another time. So as I recall, we need to have weapons in order to go and see the tree, because that's how that works. So let's go and get some weapons. I still remember this. With it. That's what I'm doing, I'm just borrowing it. Okay, get that equipped. And good to go. I believe we also need a shield. I can't remember if you can find a shield or if you had to purchase one. We'll figure it out. Gotta say, this emulation's pretty decent, though. I wasn't expecting it to be quite this good. Need that one audio issue resolved. What's the button to talk to Navi? Do I have that mapped out properly? Okay. Yeah, he was being a little bit screwy, the rocks breaking aren't very consistent. Man, what is this? Robbing some guy's house. Basically, this green tunic that Link is wearing is like the equivalent of a guy wearing camo. I really hope that there's fan art out there of like Link and where his tunic is camo. There has to be. Yeah, remember if we jump across these things, then a rupee appears out of midair. There it is. God, I played this game so much when I was a kid. This is basically just... this is gonna be like... an equestrian nostalgia simulator. That's basically what Zelda is. Tell with this audio that some of the instruments from the track are missing too, so it's gotta be just some like messed up setting thing. Maybe even restarting this part through the emulator will fix it. Oops. So in the N64, the paths that were black were the ones that you could take. But now it doesn't appear to be the case. Because they're all black now. This leads to a water thing that takes us to Hyrule Lake. That must be elsewhere. Okay, maybe if we're careful. Yeah, that's the thing that leads to Lake Hyrule. But you need to have a certain amount of diving to be able to make it to the bottom. Alright, let's see. The shield is full. is all right. Get that equipped. Oh, that's right, this shield is flammable. Let's see, what's the... How do I... Okay, that's cool. Now we have to deal with this little shithead. If you want to see the great Deku tree, you should at least equip a sword and a shield. We have a shield, and what's that? Is that a Kokiri sword? Good grief. Now he's calling us a wimp. And he's basically just being a little dick. That's alright. So, if we do the horizontal slice, we get the stick. And if we do like a different attack, we still get a stick. Okay. Great Deku Tree. Thou hast returned, K-Raj. Welcome. Listen carefully to what I, the Deku Tree, am about to tell thee. Thy slumber these past morns must have been restless and full of nightmares. As the servants of evil gain strength, the vile climate pervades the land and causes nightmares to those sensitive to it. Verily, thou hast felt it, K-Raj. The time has come to test thy courage. I have been cursed. I need thee to break the curse with thy wisdom and courage. Dost thou have the courage to undertake this task? I like how you can say no. But nah, I'm just gonna go back to take a nap. Then enter, brave K-Raj. And thou too, Nabi. Nabi the fairy, thou must aid K-Raj. And K-Raj, when Nabi speaks, use whatever that button is to listen to her words of wisdom. Just to test it real quick. Okay. There we go. All right. This game did have some great music, I remember. Don't need that right now. Actually, yeah, we could use it. The hearts aren't displaying on this screen, but on the mini screen there. You can climb the vines. Is there a slingshot in one of these? casually kicks open the chests. Alright, so let's see. Let's equip the slingshot. The use of fire inside of a giant tree, but once. burn the cobweb, that's it. Queen whatever. Strike while she's stunned. Like a Link spins around for some reason. Well done, K-Raj. Thou hast verily demonstrated thy courage. I knew that thou wouldst be able to carry out my wishes. Now I have yet more to tell thee. Wouldst thou listen? A wicked man of the desert. Oh man, this game is just all about, like, fear of immigrants and shit. A wicked man of the desert cast this dreadful curse upon me. I wonder how swarthy he is. This evil man ceaselessly used his vile sorcerer's powers in his search for the sacred realm that is connected to Hyrule. For it is in the sacred realm that one will find the divine relic, the Triforce, which contains the essence of the gods. Before time began, before spirits and life existed, three golden goddesses descended upon the chaos that was Hyrule. Flaming arms, she cultivated the lands and created the red earth. Nehru poured her wisdom onto the earth and gave the spirit of law to the world. Feyror, with her rich soul, produced all life forms who would uphold the law. We're a nation of laws, folks. Goddesses, their labors completed, departed into the heavens. And Goldens. sacred triangles remained at the point where the goddesses left the world. Since then, the sacred triangles have become the basis of our world's providence. And the resting place of the triangles has become the sacred realm. So the Triforce is basically the constitution. Thou must never allow the desert man in black armor to lay his hands on the sacred Triforce. Actually, I'm going to say the desert man is Obama. I think that's what they're going for here. Thou must never suffer that man with his evil heart to enter the sacred realm of legend. That evil man who cast the death curse upon me and sapped my power. Because of that curse, my end is nigh. Though your valiant efforts to break the curse were successful, I was doomed before you started. Yes, I will pass away soon, but do not grieve for me. I have been able to tell you of these important matters. This is Hyrule's final hope. Okay, Raj, go now to Hyrule Castle. There thou wilt surely meet the Princess of Destiny. Take this stone with thee, the stone that man wanted so much that he cast the curse upon me. So the great Deku Tree is the American small business owner, and this stone is the entrepreneurial spirit. You got the Kokiri's Forest Emerald. This is the spiritual stone of the forest now entrusted to you by the great Deku Tree. The future depends upon thee, K-Raj. Thou art courageous. Should thou ever lose thy way, seek a vision of the path from the Sheikah Stone that stands beside my home. Navi the fairy, help K-Raj to carry out my will. I entreat thee. Goodbye. Let's go to Hyrule Castle. The great Deku Tree, did he die? How could you let a thing like that happen? It's all your fault. Okay, well that's a good leaving off point, I think. Let's see if I can resolve the audio issues before next time. And we can continue this quest of equestrian simulation, contemporary American politics metaphors. In the form of a Japanese video game.